60 yards. I think he's like 50. He sticks his head up like that. Just aim for the top of his head or his eye. You're shooting at 12 gauge, right?